At the moment of the US Open, Brooks Koepka's girlfriend's called the wrong name. Somewhere there's a Fox Sports researcher who wants to get away. In an awkward but funny moment, Joe Buck saw a woman kiss Brooks Koepka after he won the 2017 US Open in record-tying fashion. The Fox Sports announcer identified the woman as Becky Edwards, a pro soccer player who used to be in a relationship with Koepka after both attended Florida State. The only problem? That wasn't Becky, but rather Koepka's new girlfriend, Gina Sims, a fledgling actress. You'll see her in Sharknado 5 this year, and former Miss Teen USA. Buck was quickly corrected on his mistake, but not before making sure Koepka reaches for the remote whenever he and Gina watch a replay of the biggest moment of his golfing career. File this one under #couture_problems. Gotta say, the last person we ever expected to hear well, actually from was Brad Faxon. Now in their third year of broadcasting the US Open, Buck and the Fox Sports crew actually had a pretty good tournament. Worlds better than their debut at Chambers Bay in 2015. But the simple slip-up left Twitter tittering as the broadcast came to a close. As Buck quickly found out, the world of golfer wags, wives and girlfriends, can be an ever-changing and confusing place. Here's betting he's working off an updated flowchart at Shinnecock Hills next June.